All right, so the first thing you do, obviously when you get to Mass, is you arrive here in the sacristy, okay? So you go to get your alps, which are in this closet, and just make sure you can go through there and see. So in terms of these fitting, you don't want them, okay, obviously that's way too short. You want it to be kind of pretty much down where my pants are, like at your shoe. And again, when you're dressing for Mass, I prefer that you actually wear like nicer pants. I would kind of stay away from shorts and stuff, because if this is a little small, you're gonna see like your leg, and that's just tacky, right? We don't wanna do that. So we wanna wear pants if you can, nicer pants and dress socks, so that you look fine when you wear this alb. So the alb needs to go down, and then also you have the cincture, which again is this rope. And does anyone remember how to tie the cincture? Like, you can just tie it if they're too short, but actually a good way to do this is to do a slip knot. So you go like this, you pinch it like that, and then you put that over there, and it creates like this adjustable knot. Okay, it's way too small for me. But you would put it around your waist, and then you put this through the loop. So I'm gonna wanna demonstrate really quick. Here, I don't know if you do it here. Okay, go ahead and put it through there. Sorry, yeah, there you go. Yeah, okay. Now go ahead and just kind of show the girls what that looks like. See what I'm saying? So it can adjust, and it's not gonna come undone that way. That, after we put on the cincture, this rope with our alb, then what's the next thing we're gonna do? Anyone? Okay, so you can put the cross on. Okay, after that, what do you do in terms of getting stuff ready?
Light
the candles. You can grab one of these. This one's kind of out. We need to replace that. So you get this. That's right. So you light that. Let's see. Okay. And then, we're going to follow me this way. Then you're going to light the candle. Now, when we do this, who knows what we do when we cross the altar? We're going to bow, okay? The next one. And then after you're done, you bow. And then as you're going, when you extinguish this, you just pull it down and then push it up again. Because again, we don't want to just leave it down there because it's going to dry and not be able to come back up. So you want to push it back up. Then you're going to put it back where you found it. After that, you want to get whoever has the cross, once you light the candles, like whatever, 10 minutes before Mass, and his father's funeral and everything, whoever wants to carry the cross, you just take this from here. So once you get the cross there, yeah, you kind of have to, you might have to step on the bottom there to get it out so that it doesn't, yeah. Okay, then at the beginning of Mass, so it'll be you, and usually there's another server with you, so someone will have the cross. CJ will have you be the other server. Why don't you guys go this way? Okay, and I'll be the priest. Go ahead, you'll have the cross bearer in the front, then the next server, then the priest in the back. So the person in the front simply bows their head and it continues to the left and puts the cross away. We'll come up together, we'll genuflect together, then that server will go that way. Come up, grab the book, and then I will open it. are the things that we brought up. So the basket will be given to a server, along with a cruet of wine, and then I'll take the paten. And then we'll acknowledge and bow there. Okay, and you guys can go ahead. The basket goes up front to the center. This server that has the wine goes to the left. Okay, so I'll say, blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we receive the bread we offer you, fruit of the earth and work of human hands. It will become for us the bread of life. Blessed be God forever. We get the chalice. And the wine. And right after the wine, I'll need the water. So I'll pour the wine in. And then just the water. Administer this water, wine, commission of the Christian, or community. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you, fruit of the vine and work of human hands, it will become our spiritual drink. Then we wash hands. Then after the servers put stuff away, they'll go back down and they'll stand next to where they're going to kneel. Yep. All right, then after the Holy, Holy is said or sung, then everyone in the congregation kneels, including the servers. So you go ahead and kneel, okay? Right, now this is the Eucharistic prayer. So during the time in the Eucharistic prayer, there are three times when the bells are rung. So whoever is closest to the bells, for the servers is going to ring the bells at the appropriate time. So the first time, our words similar to this, you'll see the priest go like this with his hands. This is called the epiclesis. So he'll say, therefore, O Lord, we humbly implore you, by the same Spirit, graciously make holy these gifts we have brought to you for consecration, that they may become the body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose command we celebrate these mysteries. For on the night he was betrayed, he himself took bread and giving you thanks, said the blessing, broke the bread, and gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. So you can see the server there rings the bells at the time that the host is elevated. Then the priest says, in a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and giving you thanks, said the blessing, and gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it, for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. Then he'll elevate the chalice, and the bells are rung. Okay. So that's really all that's done during the time of the Eucharistic prayer. After all of that, when it's time to distribute communion, the Eucharistic minister will come up to the sanctuary to help out. The servers, however, will remain kneeling down in front where they're at. Okay? So I'll distribute it to the communion minister, and we'll get all of this stuff ready. And one of us, either here or the Eucharistic minister, will come down and distribute communion. And then, so obviously, sorry, it'll be done with the paten here, right? And then I'll come down, you know, the Eucharistic ministers will come down and distribute. And then after that is done, we're going to go back up. So as soon as you see the priest coming back up, the servers will also come up. And the first thing you're going to do is get the water. So I'm going to be doing a whole bunch of stuff, putting stuff away, the tabernacle. Oh, that's the wine. Sorry. It'll be clear, obviously, there's going to be water in there. Okay, you're going to be folding your hands this whole time. Okay, wash things. There you go. We're drying these vessels off. So at this point, you're just going to help the priest clear the altar. That's what the purpose of this time is right here. That. And then you'll take the book and put it back where you got it. Okay. So you fold your hands. Good. All right. So now we've As we turn around, the person with the cross will also turn around. We're going front. All right, so at the conclusion of Mass, once you've gone up the back with Father, you come back around and you'll get this kind of this bell-looking thing that you'll put out the candles with. So you grab this and then you go back into the sanctuary. And as I do this, notice I'm not gonna press down on the candle, I'm just gonna hover. So you're not gonna smash it because that's gonna smash the wax is gonna melt and stuff and this is gonna kinda get messed up. So you just wanna hover over it and you see that it goes out. So it's gonna kinda take all that oxygen out. Then you're going to bow and do the same thing on the other side. So you see that smoke, so the candle's out. And then go and put it back.